me just tell y'all what I'm so fired up today about Facebook. Y'all see this chicken suit? Okay. For 2 years now, I've been trying to get my friends, any one of them, okay? I don't care which one, anyone, to come to this snowball stand and wear this chicken suit while I make the snowballs inside. And you believe it, not one of my friends will come do this for me. We ain't friends. Get out of my sandbox. Because if we was friends, I wouldn't be out here in this chicken suit. You know, it's ridiculous. I had one friend, I even used diversionary tactics. I had one friend, I called him on the phone and said, brother-in-law, I really need some help. Would you mind driving to my snowball stand and giving me a hand? It won't take but about 2 hours. He came straight here. He wouldn't put on the chicken suit. I said, why you gotta do that to the little kids, bro? They wanna see a man in a chicken suit. Oh man, I thought maybe you wanted me to move furniture or something. Move furniture? You mean to tell me you would rather move furniture than put on a chicken suit? I mean, what's wrong with this chicken suit? And the kids won't even put this thing on for Halloween. The kids won't even wear this to Halloween. Oh, everybody wants to see somebody in it, but nobody wants to be the person to put it on. And as I sit here today in this chicken suit, I'm suddenly starting to realize that I'm the only chicken out here. And I don't even have chicken on the menu. I don't even sell chicken. And it looks like we're about to get some rain, some bad weather. But I'm not scared. I'm just chicken. And I can't tell you how socially awkward it is to be sitting out in front of a concession stand, the only chicken in front of a concession stand. I can't tell y'all how socially awkward that is. I'm starting to feel a little uncomfortable. Pay no attention to the man in the chicken suit. This is a concession stand. I don't think it's a good idea to be the only chicken at a concession stand. Me and the cook are best friends. Said no chicken ever. No, I'm serious. Chicken and the cook can't be friends, y'all. There's people pulling up. I ain't even open yet. This chicken suit must really work. I got to go. Bye.